Welcome to R&T Garage. Today we're going to show you how to reset your oil maintenance light in a 2010 Town & Country. First thing you're going to want to do is turn the key to the on position. After that, you're going to press the accelerator three times to the floor within 10 seconds. One, two, three. Turn the key off. We'll start the vehicle and see if it's reset. Perfect. No message. Thanks for watching from R&T Garage.